MTD CNC, bringing you the latest engineering news, reviews, events and special offers via video media.
This is a Herco VM10, Graham. In a couple of minutes, can you tell me about this machine?
Yeah. The X-axis, this is 660, Y is 406, and Z is 510. It's our entry-level machining centre. It's a small, compact footprint machine. It's 1.8 left to right. Front to back is 1.6. Top to bottom, it's 2.4.
That's a small machine. That is a very small, compact machine. What about the spindle speed?
10,000 RPM spindle.
And then tool changer?
20 position.
So what comes as standard with this machine, Graham?
10K spindle, 20 position tool changer.
And then, okay, what about options?
Okay, there's a whole raft of options that you can buy with this machine. Swarf auger, you can also upgrade to a 20,000 or 30,000 IBAG spindle. It's a slightly different model, it's a VM10HS, but it's within the VM10 family. We sell our own branded rotary tables, so fourth and fifth axis. We also sell them from Kitagawa and Nikon.
Through spindle coolant for production machining and things like that?
Yes, CTS is an option on this machine.
Okay, and can you get a bigger tool changer, or is the tool changer what you see here standard?
No, unfortunately the tool changer is what you see is what you get.
So the Herco controls are a very popular control, Graham. What options are available beyond standard?
We sell some DXF translation software, so you can import an AutoCAD file or from any CAM system, DXF file straight into the machine. You can then program direct off the model or off the file, and it puts it straight into the program, so there's no operator input for dimensions. We also sell some 2.5D software called 3D Mold, swept surface. Networking is also an option on this machine.
For more videos, products and news, go to mtdcnc.com or follow MTD Online on Twitter.